Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. When you complete your Excel spreadsheet, you will not want anyone to mess it. So today's video will show you how to lock and unlock Excel spreadsheet. Microsoft Excel allows us to set a password to protect Excel spreadsheet from editing. Just click File on the top left corner. Go to Info tab. Click Protect Workbook. Select Protect Current Sheet. Enable Protect Worksheet and Contents of Locked Cells. Then check the boxes you allow others to do. Enter a password to unprotect the sheet and re-enter the password to confirm. Save changes. Users without password cannot edit the worksheet. If you want to unlock the spreadsheet, go to File. Select Info. Click on Protect or Protect Current Sheet. Enter your password. You can edit the sheet then. If you forgot the password, here are two methods. First is to remove password in zip file. Make a copy of your Excel file because this may corrupt the file. Rename the file to zip. Open the zip file. Go to Excel folder. Open worksheets. Drag sheet on file to your desktop. Open it with Notepad. Press Ctrl and F keys to search protection. Select the whole part in the angle brackets. Delete. Save the file. Replace the original sheet on file with it. Close the zip file and rename it to ExcelSX. Open the Excel file, you can edit it now. The other method is to remove edit restriction with PassFab for Excel. Run the software. Select Remove Excel Restriction Password. Import your Excel file. Click Remove. You will get editable file.